I found the furnace head spawner. Slit-ish. Oh, these are skeletons.
Oh, what the hell is attacking me? Man, these spies are jumpers.
Ooh, there's good stuff in here.
And regen. Oh, they got regen as well.
Oh my god. Oh, sorry, Star.
Ow! Why?!
I'm sorry, I was trying to shoot that spider over there.
Shit, melon heads. Melon heads.
Don't shoot around.
Melon heads.
Oh, this is the wool area over here.
What is it for?
I don't know.
Wooden sword, 16 leather, 5 wolf spawn, eggs, coal.
Oh, there's a spider spawner in the webs up here.
I'm trying to get to it.
Oh, damn it.
I got it. Oh, god damn it, spider. Got it.
Okay. I found the next area over here.
What next?
Did you find the wool areas over there?
Okay, and then yeah. Apparently wasn't actually there.
Okay. Oh, there you
should
go.
We get rid of the melon heads?
Hey, Wolfie.
Until we know.
Can you come connect us?
Say so we just light up.
Play Connect Four with me.
A gold pick with fortune 2. 3 of those arrows.
Thanks, sir.
Spreadstone.
Thank you.
All right, so we have a staircase out.
Oh no, he's there. He's on the vines.
I think there's a chest in there.
Yeah, we got it already.
Okay.
In the vines.
Right, no, in the webs.
Watch out behind you.
Yeah, the webs.
We got it.
Oh, they're over there. Okay.
Wish I could back you, but I don't have a sword. No, I take that back. I got a bane sword.
Oh man.
All right.
What you have for spawners, Trey?
Yeah, you got the right idea.
See what's in. Oh, there's a box, and that's where the spider skeleton spawner is.
Ooh. Do you mind?
Go for it. You can have that one too if you want. But I got leather on me, so I'll take those and a bucket of milk.
There's, I think this is magenta wool, guys.
Crappy sponge.
Oh, man.
Sorry, Wolf. I'm sorry.
Alright, we're coming.
You guys need help over there?
Yeah. Let's go ahead and go over there.
Check for that Enderman in there.
Yeah, I see him. Well, I see him, but I didn't look at him.
That is good.
Check for the. I think there's a zombie spawner in the middle
good
there.
Choice.
Okay. Oh, stupid son of a bitch.
Check, check, check. The core thing's in the middle to the right there. There's a guy in the cobwebs over there.
Okay, where?
Ah, go. Okay.
Skeleton.
Oh, did you get him, Wolf?
Yeah, I'm trying to kill him.
Okay.
I don't know where he went there.
You're in the spiderweb, bro.
There you go.
Oh, yep, that's magenta.
Where did that guy go?
Somewhere else.
Did I get it, or
dropped
did you?
A stick, I think.
The Enderman?
There's another one up there.
No, that zombie. No, we're supposed to be there.
Oh, Star.
Oh, there's
you want a backup, Star?
There's a skelly spawner on the roof, but just where we came from.
No, he's got you, more specifically.
Okay, I got the book.
There's a spider spawner up there and a creeper right here.
I got two of the walls, so...
Are we ready to head out?
What is this up here?
Do we want to kill that first?
I'm heading for the exit.
What is this above us here? You see this?
Yeah, I see it.
There's a spawner up there.
Yeah. I don't know what else is there. Four.
Oh, man.
Oh my god.
That's a got spider it. Spawner.
I got the spawner up here.
Okay.
What is this?
What's up there, Wolf? I wish you could pour milk. Like that'd be beautiful.
It just looks like an obsidian.
Oh, gosh.
What did you say, Wolf?
It's like a little obsidian...
Well, it could be the road. It could be the road. Yeah. Alright.
Oh, shit. No one took out the spider spawner. Oh, well. No harm, no foul.
So what's on these guys' chest plate? Yeah?
Didn't check to see.
Stick. I don't think my inventory's full, so.
Wolf.
I've got EXP floating around my
just
head.
Just
play. Yeah, same. Sorry if anybody can hear the rain. It is pouring here in Tejas.
I want to see what they
have. Guess what I found.
What's up?
5 chicken eggs.
Oh, yes. Are they spawn eggs, or are they chicken eggs?
Chicken eggs.
Eggs.
That'll do.
I found some before.
Well, there's chickens somewhere around the map.
Maybe try to make a farm. There's another guy back over here.
Try kill the spawner, Morgan. But...
I didn't mean to kill them.
I know, what happens.
Where's the wool? We already got it.
We got it.
I've got 2 pieces, huh? I don't know.
Alright, so we've cleared this entire fountain, right?
I think we're good.
Coming out of here.
Alright, I'm heading for the exit.
Oh yeah, there's a spawner up there. Way too. Up and a little bit to the right.
Yep. And it's gone.
Nice. Hey, Star.
Hi.
Okay, so where's this way out you guys made?
Okay. I just pillared
up. Little stone stairs.
That's one way out.
Hey, it works good for lighting and for building.
Filling up with glowstone?
No. Stairs.
I was going to say, because I didn't use glowstone. I used dirt. Herp, derp, a dirt.
You would not find me doing this on the vanilla server.
No.
Just FYI.
I think most things we do on here, we wouldn't do on the vanilla server. How's everybody's armor looking?
I need to
get bad.
Okay, yeah. I don't know how to get.
Considering most of mine's made out of gold, it's taken quite a hit.
Yeah.
What's the next thing I want to enchant, though? Kind of want to enchant. Kind of want to enchant some pants. I don't know. Give me better protection than these boots.
Okay, so once
how
we
do
get...
we what? How do what? Okay.
What?
This stone brick over here. The brick. Hello? I made a staircase.
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna make the path to the mainland, I guess now.
Glowstone. Let's go over.
We do have to clear out the rest of this island.
Meh.
Oh,
wouldn't it be a good idea to clear out this island while we're still on it anyways?
It's pretty much done.
Well, we could have a look around before we go over. Get whatever else other loot there is just laying around.
Mm-hmm.
And we can save building the mainland to the next session, because we're a little
coming close, aren't we?
No, God, no. We still got. We're only like halfway.
Okay. I don't know. I'm being a dirt tonight.
You're not being a dirt.
I kind of am.
I don't think so.
Okay, so books.
So I spent the entire session being lost.
Mm-hmm.
So I wouldn't feel too bad, Star. Fire protection 4 pants. Oh, that's beautiful.
Well, the map does have a lot of lava on it, so not necessarily a bad thing.
What kind of pants did you make, Kef?
Gold.
You know that we could turn that into apples, right?
No, man.
Just saying.
We don't have any better material quite yet. Like, not until we go back and start farming those guys.
Protection 1, feather filling 1, and level 1 enchantment.
Okay, so we're gonna put those in there.
That's not bad, Wolf.
Okay, so did anybody have the white book?
So it's in a chest, I believe.
It's next to the beds over here.
Okay.
That's all the shit I've been dumping this one at a time.
Oh no.
Well, I'll put it in my under chest with the other ones. If that's okay.
Okay. here. You want to throw that and that in there as well?
Okay. Yeah, I didn't have the light blue. But I had
Are we saving emeralds for anything?
They're used for currency along with cocoa beans.
Okay, cool. I found one
earlier. I want the head in that place.
Found heads over here.
I know, that's what I knew.
Oh, you're talking
to blast protection one.
Yeah. I saw you and I was like, oh wait, I want the heads in that place. I just zoomed in on you.
Let's see. Did I have any boots or helmets?
Another night vision pod, piece of iron ore.
Helmet, move.
A glowstone.
Fresh pair of boots, okay.
Go with another brick. Why not?
Why are you throwing a crap on me?
You just walked around into it.
Put them in the box chest.
The box chest?
Blocks.
Okay. I was going to say that makes a little bit more sense.
A little bit.
Just a tad. Oh, Star, I got a perfect chest piece for you. Star, where are you?
Oh, hello.
That sounds good.
No, it
I are
beatboxing. Oh, hey, buddy. You're beatboxing? Okay,
you found what I found.
I did.
Yeah, okay, well, since Half and Star are off exploring their own building there.
There's a... Oh, Half. Gosh.
We can head towards...
Oh, my gosh, Half. We found rain. We found Half. Rain.
What?
Found rain.
What kind of rain, Half?
Half.
It's not acid rain, so that's good, right?
Where are you?
We're over by the other apartment building.
The one behind the one with the beacon?
That's the one.
Really?
Yep. Are you having fun with that?
Where over?
I see a coal
head. It's behind. So if you want to put cauldrons over here, might be good.
Cauldrons can really be filled up by rain.
Yeah, but you still can't take it out.
Nah. Well, plus we've got that water bottle spawner. You know what? Nix that idea.
Okay.
Audio log. Potatoes, magma cream, coal.
Zambi, go away. I don't love you.
So, Black.
What?
Black.
I even like you, actually.
What?
Black, it's your turn. It's your turn to read the book.
Oh, my turn to read the book?
Yep.
Audio log.
Yep.
Where are you guys?
Okay, I won't make it, no matter how hard.
We're behind where the bus is.
The pain. If anyone finds this journal, know that we tried. We tried to prevent the war. We tried to prevent the enemies of Flemchester from using the melter, their ultimate weapon. We failed. And now, oh god, it hurts. Oh god. Now this place is doomed. Doomed forever.
You hear the drama in his voice.
Yeah, I might have emphasized a couple of those things.
Ah, that's fine.
Hey, I found a library. Did somebody say they had a silk touch,
I got thing? A pick that's silk touch.
Okay, well, we might want to use it on the library here at some point.
Alright, we can come back to it.
There's a couple stacks of sand, some bread, and some torches in here, too.
Ooh, free TNT. Thank you, Matt Maker. Oh, the wind.
Oh, Half's not gonna like what I just found in this chest.
What is this spawner?
I don't wanna know.
Raw chicken.
Yeah. I didn't know if we wanted to save it, so I just lit it up.
Poor chickens.
No, they just got workbench heads. I'll get rid of it.
You can break it.
Okay, there's nothing on the roof here.
Nothing up here. Let's see, what does this say? Paul's family in Minicraft by anonymous biographer. Okay.
Look behind. Today's special glowing, but the glowing Steve King.
Oh, nice!
Bunch of blank signs.
Some fire resistance.
It was this blank.
No, I'm good.
What?
Behind, under the staircase.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't see what was in it, but I saw it.
Bark, to bark, to bark.
My dog's not getting his toy.
Oh, there's a little ladder down here.
Oh.
I think we're gonna need to make a bridge.
Ooh.
Cobweb, chicken, coal, another pot of chicken. Oh, star's already stolen. Oh, that is a nice looking head, Star.
Eight half.
Thank you.
Can you come here for a second?
Where's here?
Over here. I need you to do something for me.
Oh gosh.
I just found four cocoa beans in those three furnaces there.
Ooh. Mm-hmm. I hope you're hungry.
Oh fuck. I didn't mean to do that.
What?
That better not be raw chicken you're about to give me.
No.
I'm afraid I'm not hungry. I just ate.
Who's hungry? Nope.
Geronimo!
All gone.
You're mean. I'm gonna make myself a cake, and then you're not gonna be able to have any.
Can I have some, Star?
Yes, you can. Because nice. You don't destroy my cakes. But everyone else do.
Do?
Okay. Does. I can't. Hey, you know what? I'm being a herp tonight.
Hi. Oh, yeah, I hear rain over here.
That's what I'm
calling heads.
What's up there, Black?
Do you want to. Do we run over that building over there?
We could.
There's more ghost villages over here.
Ooh. I found a really nice helmet.
Oh, there's a gas spawner up there.
Shoot at me.
If there were water, it would be a good helmet at least.
See the gas spawner, second level, third level, left side.
Third level, left side.
Right above the creeper.
Did we check this apartment out?
No, I don't see that yet.
Oh, that's pretty. Okay,
we'll come up here. You should be able to see it from right there.
Yeah, I know. I should be able to see it, but I don't.
It's okay. You see where the note block is?
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I see it. Right above the note block.
Yeah.
What's up?
Okay, so Black, how do we want to get over there?
Not glowstone blocks. Regular blocks.
I got dirt.
Hello.
I got 61. So.
If we ever need anvils, I found a spot to get plenty of them.
Anvil heads?
No. But lots and lots of anvils over here.
You know what? I want a fire pot on my hot bar.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no.
Make it a song there.
It's my new beat. It's my new song. Somebody drop a beat.
Make a beat go.
No skeletons within sight.
I'll be dropping that beat.
Hey, Whiteo. Yeah, you may have a slight problem there, buddy.
Yeah, I know. I've seen it.
Hey, Zombert. Hi, buddy.
Oh, wow. Where'd you come from?
Where's everyone at?
I'm on the over on the...
B's A.
Okay, I got him.
Oh, I see you guys.
He dropped paints. I could use the cheap paints.
Yeah, you could. And he dropped a helmet. And he dropped a helmet.
Nice.
And there's pig men with melon heads.
Oh.
Oh, fantastic.
I moved away. You're in range, Black. I'm out. No, it's still going.
Okay, looks like it's... Oh, that's like an airplane crashed up there. No, 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 bad.
Where is he? Is he invisible? Oh, there he is.
Got him.
Nice.
He was inside the building.
Guys, nice. There's no beacon over there.
There's the spawner. Oh.
I've got that spawner covered.
Guys, it's been
I've got it covered.
Got that lit got up star.
Is it down? No, it's not.
Nope. Is it ghost?
I got it.
Is that pigment evil?
Well, they're holding pork.
Oh, there's another
one.
They've
got pumpkins on their heads, so that's a nice little food.
Oh, hey, Shane's zombie over there.
There was two of them, Black.
What?
There was two gas spawners.
And you killed them?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh.
3 emeralds.
Why are these guys still spawning?
I don't know, but they're irritating me.
Found 5 spawn wolf eggs. If that counts for anything.
Oh, someone's breaking the door.
Don't cocoa beans count as currency?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you want to grab those?
Yeah, I'll grab them.
Oh, there are gas spawners behind this island.
Got him.
You guys still need cover?
I think I'm in a pretty good spot for covering people.
Alright. Does anyone want to come join me over here?
Got some magma cream.
Oh, Wolf, there's another of those heads that you grabbed there.
Yep.
Up here.
Yeah, I saw that when I walked in.
Well, there's a couple more of those spawners with the chain guys. This'll be...
Oh, okay, I found an actual wanna... pig.
I found the chain zombie spawner. Do you want me to get rid of it?
Yeah, they're dropping pretty far from there.
Leave that one up there, up top, Wolf. Leave that one up top.
Yeah, they're dropping pretty far as it is.
Do you want me to get rid of it or not?
No, light it up.
Now, you guys want to take care of those gas spawners? There's 2 of them back there.
Where?
Behind the building.
I'm trying to find it.
Oh, out there low?
Oh, yeah. Shit, that scared me.
They're like right on the ground.
Oh, I didn't even see them. Where?
Well, they're on the ground there. I don't know what else to tell you, Black. They're just on the ground.
Oh, okay, down there.
Oh wow, just found a protection 4 enchanted book.
Nice. See, that's for some good armor.
Uh huh.
Okay. Let's go back downstairs. I'm gonna go.
Oh yeah, I see the gas spawners. And the chain guys are spawning outside too.
Yeah.
Let me try to get some light on the outside here.
Oh, now both of them are acting. No, one of them's not. Watch out behind you, Black.
I might deactivate. Oops. Watch out. Nice. There's a chest down near that gas spawner, too. Watch out behind you, Black.
Mm-mm.
Oh my gosh.
Bitch.
Sorry.
I need a little bit more cover.
You shot me.
No, I was trying to shoot the zombie.
Okay.
I'm not gonna hit the pigman.
Oh my goodness. Where? It's fucking zombies.
Guys, I found an upgrade.
Yeah, I'm trying to light up the wall. I need to kill him.
Got it.
Nice.
Good job.
Ooh. That'll be nice. I'll take those. 30 bottles of enchanting for, what was that? 5. For, guest tiers and 5 magma creams.
Oh, that's nice. Not too bad. I got 4 magma creams on me.
Nice. So what I figure we can do is we use the... Oh, the tater.
Are you thinking use the of one spawner of the
that we've got to stack up a stack of bottles and throw 3 stacks of bottles in the brewing stand and then make stacks of pots.
Not a bad idea.
That way we use the most with the water and the, especially the
there's a book tiers. In here for whoever wants to read it.
Oh man, it's a bad house in there.
Okay, I got it.
How bad are we talking?
Oh,
that you just can't take... swing your sword, there's so many pigmen in here.
Okay, it's 2 pages.
Where are you guys?
So, okay, the book is called Orders. Subjects, elite squad of Captain Bombin's... target 2 scout teams of our enemies hiding approximately 100 kilometers from Flemchester. Orders, find and prevent them from using the experimental weapon known as the Melter. Possible losses if the mission fails. Lava flood and smoke cloud covering the sky. Mission classified and top secret.
Okay, I found the pigment spawner. Do you want me to get rid of it?
So there's some weapon called the Melter.
Looks like it's already been activated.
Yeah, I think.
I got the holy hand grenade.
Hey, guys. Guys, look at me. Guys. Waito, at least you.
Hello.
Where?
Waito.
Hey.
Where?
Hey, Waito.
Why
are you over there?
He's over there.
What?
Half. We weren't going over there until next session.
There's so many.
Really?
Yeah, that's what we had said. That's why we were going over here to clear out the rest of this island.
Hey, Waito.
I thought it was funny that you blew a firework though while you were over there.
Yes, Black.
I think you're going to want to come over here and see what I found for you.
Depends on where you are.
Doesn't look like...
Try, zombie behind you. Try.
I hear you!